I'm Angelica.
Yeah, you're Angelica. You get the most lines.
Oh, perfect.
Lovely. For a song that I don't know.
That's perfect.
Oh, I can be Angelica then.
No, it's okay. I'll take on the challenge. I'm ready. Right.
I trust you.
Oh.
Oh God, I'm scared. Please don't drag me if I get something wrong.
Nothing rich folk love more than going downtown and slumming it with the poor. They walk up in the carriages and gawk at the students in the common just to watch them talk. Take Philip Schuyler, the man is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughters, Peggy, Angelica, Eliza, sneak into the city just to watch all the guys.
Walk, walk, walk.
Angelica!
Walk, walk, walk.
And Peggy.
Peggy.
What?
He said to me, oh, my sundown.
Wait, Tubbo, who are you, Tubbo?
Oh, why do I know who says what?
Like I said, you're free to go. Look around, look around. The revolution's happening in New York. Work! Shit.
It's bad enough that he wants to go to war.
People shouting in the square.
It's bad enough that we violence aren't our shore.
New ideas are in the air. Look around, look around.
Remind me what we're looking for.
Liza, looking for a mind at work, work. Looking for a mind at work, work. I'm looking for a mind at work, work.
There's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush, someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss. I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. What you slumming in the city in your fancy heels? You searching for a nutrient that can give you ideals?
Burr, you disgust me.
So you disgust me. I'm a trust fund baby. You can trust me.
Work or reading. Shit, I don't know this part.
Work or reading.
I don't know. Lucian, I want a revelation, so listen to my declaration. Behold this truth to be self-evident, but all men are created equal. And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'm compelled to include women in a sequel. Work!
Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now. I'm behind.
Because I've been reading Thomas Hazard, Thomas Paine. You want a revolution? I want a revelation. Look around, look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now. History is happening in Manhattan.
We just need to be
the greatest city in the world. In the greatest city in the world. Angelica!
Eliza!
I'm looking for my mind at work.
Hey! In the greatest city, in the greatest city in the world.
Wow.
Jesus.
That was beautiful.
Wow. Oh my God.
Amazing.
Soon to
amazing.
Be on Spotify.
I mean,
for sure. Else.
Soon to be on Spotify, just claiming a song that already exists.
Oh
I was
my
gonna
God.
Say SoundCloud, but you know.
I hope Disney's copyright are kind on you, Cal.
No. Hey, that's okay. If we don't bring it up, then I'm sure that's how that works. I'm positive.
Our second of 42 of the Hamilton soundtrack.
Oh, yes, really?
We got a couple more to go. Yep.
Why so few? Yeah.
We're jumping from the beginning of Act 1 to the end of Act 2 now. With,
yep.
Okay.
Makes sense.
The election of 1800.
One of my favorites.
Well, it's chosen by Tubbo, I'd like to add. Chosen by Tubbo specifically.
I know. Oh, it's such a great one.
Tubby, are you ready, Tom?
Are you ready?
I'm like Mary Poppins.
Can we do the thing?
Let's do it. Three, two, one, go.
What? Wait, you guys didn't send me the link.
Oh, whoa! Look what they just did! He didn't even catch it on the screen.
Wait, where did they- Hello?
You didn't even look.
They prepared the bit.
See, they said 3, 2, 1? And then I thought that meant that you were sending me the link.
You didn't even look, Carl.
They changed their skins. It was perfect timing. You missed it.
Yeah.
Wait, change back. Change back. We'll do it again in chat. Chat. Okay, chat. Pretend like you didn't see that. Hold up.
Yeah,
change back.
We can't.
Trust me. You can.
I've deleted the skin. I deleted the skin. There you go. There's the.
That's the thing. I can see Wilbur, your new boyfriend, sat on your up next right now, Carl. I'm just putting that out there.
Oh yeah, don't worry. I have some more karaoke left in me.
Lowering the click-through rate.
Lowering the click-through rate.
SMH. SMH.
Whoa. Okay, does this have the lyrics?
It's the one. Ba-ba-da-da-da-da.
Can I tell you I've never seen this? I've never seen that one. Are you guys mad at me?
It's fine. No, that's cool. You're about to. So me and Tub, I've already decided what part we're gonna do.
Okay. Perfect.
We have, in fact.
Yeah, so I'm thinking, Tubbo, if we haven't named the part and it's like comes immediately after, then you just do it if it's the previous one. Wait, you started, we're not ready.
I was just kidding. I was actually just kidding. I thought this was all...
You're throwing us in. Okay, we're ready. Come on, Tubbo, you do the ensemble here.
The election of 1800.
Every action has an equal opposite reaction. John Adams shat the bed. I love the guy, but he's in traction. Poor Alexander Hamilton, he is missing in action. So now I'm facing Aaron Burr with his own faction.
He's not all very attractive in the North, you knew it was like his stance.
He's not coming on any particular stances.
Ask him a question. It glances off his obstructions.
How do you say I'm a Francophile? At least I say I know where France is.
Thomas, the problem is they see Burr as a less extreme.
Huh?
You need to change course. I don't laugh.
Who is it?
You used to work on the same staff.
What?
It might be nice to get Hamilton on your side.
It might be nice. To get Hamilton on your side.
Talk less.
Burr!
Malmore!
Burr!
Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for. Take hands with him. Charm her.
Burr!
It's 1800, ladies. Tell your husband. Vote for Burr.
I don't like Adams.
Well, he's gonna lose. That's just defeatist.
And Jefferson.
In love with friends.
He's so elitist.
I like that Aaron Burr.
I can't believe we're here with him.
He seems approachable.
Like, you could grab a beer with him.
Tubbo?
Oh, dear Mr. Hamilton, your fellow friend was like...
Quiet uptown.
Dear Mr. Hamilton, Joel Adams doesn't stand a chance, so you were here promoting whatever.
Quiet uptown.
Aaron or Burr.
We know it's lose.
Jefferson or Burr. But if you have to choose. Dear Mr. Hamilton.
Jefferson or Burr.
Adams doesn't stand a chance, so who will you be promoting? But if you had
to choose... if it isn't Aaron Burr, sir.
Alexander!
You've created quite a stir, sir.
I'm going door to door.
You're openly campaigning.
Sure.
That's new.
Honestly, it's kind of draining.
Burr, is there anything you wouldn't do?
No, I'm chasing what I want, and you know what? I learned that from you. If you had to choose, it's up to the delegates, it's up to Hamilton, Jefferson or Burr.
Yow, the people hear my voice.
Oh,
the country is destroyed.
Oh,
you would ask me who I promote.
Oh,
Jefferson has my vote.
All is said and all is done.
Jefferson has beliefs. Burr has none.
Ooh, well, I'll be damned. Hamilton's on your side.
Well, I'll be damned. And?
You won by a landslide. Oh, congrats on the race, well won! I did give you a fight! Looking forward to our partnership.
Our partnership?
As your vice president?
Yeah, right. You hear this guy? Man openly campaigns against me talking about I look forward to our partnership.
That's crazy. The guy who comes in second gets to be vice president?
Oh, you know what? We can change that. You know why?
Why?
Because I'm the president. Hey, Burr, when you see Hamilton, thank him for the endorsement.
I'm sorry. I just forgot what was going on halfway through.
We did that so badly.
Can we start another song or something?
How does Hamilton?
Oh no.
Okay.
Okay. That was beautiful. That was extraordinary. My favorite part was when Tubbo talked about having beer with people.
Tubbo, exciting. You're going to prison, Tubbo. You're going
to prison. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to enjoy it, though.
You're out, man.
Yeah.
Oh, my James? Bad.
Definitely, again, 10 out of 10 for sure.
10 out of 10.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What are we looking at today? Let me have a look. Oh. Oh wait, there's a karaoke version of this
with 27,000 views. And 9 milli banger dropped this.
Top text, bottom text. Who did this?
All right.
Oh god, I think I know this one.
I think you might.
I think I know this one.
We'll just jump in and. Oh my god, George is here. Jesus.
Hello.
George, sing along, man.
Sing along.
What is it?
Ooh. What's happened to the piano? Go on, Carl. You kick
Life
it off.
Life isn't quite like what it used to be when I was a kid on VOIP. I thought when I get older, I'd marry her. I told her.
Go. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest.
If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him.
But he's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. Oh god, are you okay? Even though he's got social skills, doesn't mean I can't pay the bill. Anyway, make the most of him. She moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh,
your new boyfriend's in.
Oh.
What is that?
Oh god, what have they done to my trumpet?
It's okay.
I did a harmonica. And yeah, I've met Jared.
Of course I've met Jared.
The one who took you away from me.
You hit it off instantly.
I know, because you won't stop telling me. I've seen his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. I'm not gay though.
She's living the dream from back when we were 17.
Living the dream. I'm doing backing. You go on.
When we were 17.
How on earth could I be saved when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World.
And then do the scary stare. But he's in your bed.
I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. And he, come on, Carl, don't leave
me. Best of him, because he moves on pretty bloody quick. Your new boyfriend.
Right, I'll do the backing. I can do the backing here. Right, here we go.
There's a little delay for you. I'm sorry that we're off by like a second each. Okay. I think about you every day. So how on earth can I be saved? I think about him a lot as well. Maybe if he wasn't fine as hell. Cause your beauty and your grace. Your telephone calls are my favorite place. And I want you notice me with no restraining order, please.
Jason Derulo.
Want you to care. I want to smell your hair. Ooh.
Oh, that's me.
That was beautiful. We did it.
Yay.
That was the best call. One. Golly 11 out of 10. I was dancing.
Workout.
I was dancing.
To the workout.
Oh my god. I danced so much.
That was the best one yet. Somebody's got to one up that. I just don't think it's possible.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Oh my god, did somebody just build a piano?
Oh, Piano Very Man. Nice.
I got your back, man. I got your back.
Who's to do Piano Man? Let's do Piano
Man.
Oh,
now you have to.
You've just complained and shouted words at our enemies, and you haven't actually done anything to help build our nation.
Exactly. So I've been the best singer in the musical. I'm the main character.
Implying Lin-Manuel. Okay, look, you've got the potions of invisibility. Now, redstone. I want redstone on them. We need them to last longer than 3 minutes.
After the war, we went back to New York. Now you go.
Tommy, you need to start contributing more. I'm cooking up some
hot
dogs.
I just need to do the singing and the shouting. That's literally all I am.
I'm cooking up some Lemanberg. Look, we've got some Lemanberg delicacies.
I just have to do the singing.
The signature meal of Lemanberg is being cooked.
I finished my practice and I practice law. I practice law. Wilbur, work next door. Even though he... You're not joining in.
Even though we started at the very same time, Tommy Innit began to climb. How to account for his rise to the top? Man, the man is non-stop.
Gentlemen of the jury, I'm curious, bear with me. Are you aware that we're making history? This is the first murder trial of our brand new nation. Her liberty behind the liberation. I'm going to start without a counsel in a doubt and a pro-counsel hammer. Now you go. Tommy Innit, sit down. Say, you... Well, say Tommy Innit, sit down. Oh, no, it's too long.